that was the first attempt at a repair. And then they covered it up with this on the inside. People have to watch out for, a lipstick on a pig. Neat. Believe it or not, it's a lot easier to just replace it all. Don't try and patch it. Right?
Yep.
Look at that little water.
Yeah, and that's cute, isn't it? Little baby thing. I guess, did you see the tank underneath, the holding tank? For the waste. For this, it's a really neat tank.
I like it.
Oh yeah. There's the output. But look at that tank. I really dig it. It's like a one piece, everything in one. I think it's really cool. I want it. I want a tank just like that for my Kenny. Everything comes in one piece. You just connect it to the toilet.
That guy that was here yesterday?
Yeah.
He said he has some tanks, a bunch of stuff he's supposed to bring my one.
Oh, cool. There, now we have a nice clean area to work. We just replace that paneling, replace the curbing, and replace the metal. Laying down there. And I'll be off to see Steve Loomis here in a day or two to get new metal. I didn't know it did that. You had a machine to do it all in one run like that. That's great.
Yeah, that's just a
2-inch.
That's the deluxe of the 2-inch custom
two
Mesa. The 2-inch Mesa deluxe. This is the inner pumps you see.
Right. Okay. Gotcha. Now we just need the 16-inch one with the Pittsburgh. So you do the run first and then the Pittsburgh, or?
Hey, Kurt.
Okay. Now we're going to get a Pittsburgh lock on there. This is for either side of the window on the Field and Stream.
This one comes out of the woodwork here.
This is called 2-inch deluxe. Now it's not because anything on it measures 2 inches. It's because of the machine it goes through, which you just saw. Is called a 2-inch deluxe, but it's done the way it's kind of hard to explain all at once. I'm talking to the camera here, but so don't get it confused. It's just because of the machine it's run through. It's not because there's anything here involved in 2 inches. It's actually 4 inches with a repeat. because of the way they put it.
Oh, I don't want to be on YouTube.
But it's the machine. It's what they call the machine, not what they call this, you know, not what you're measuring here. Okay. That's the way it was explained to me by Steve anyway.
And what it is, it comes out of the 2-inch machine as where.
Right.
The tank.
Okay.
Yeah. But you can't get the same dimensions out of the 1-inch.
Right.
Lock on or what?
Pardon me?
You want the lock on this side or that side? You see you have a line here?
I think it'd be better to have it on this side, okay. Wouldn't you? Don't you?
That's the side I normally do it on, so I'm going to make sure.
Yeah. There's that Pittsburgh lock. All right.
And that's a specific lock name also, that I'm
right.
That's the yeah. Pittsburgh.
Right, that's the Pittsburgh lock.
Old school locks.
Yeah. Yeah, that's not an S lock, that's a Pittsburgh lock.
That's what they ran years and years ago.
Yeah. And it's good that we have you here to be able to duplicate it for us. Yeah.
You have a good day there.
All right, Richard. Thank you.
Bye there. Thank you.
Once again. Yeah.